You alone?
I am.
You bringing money?
Where's my son?
Money first.
Look, your boy's alive for now, but we need to see the money. We all want this to go the same way. No one gets hurt.
I held up to my end of the agreement. Now you hold up to yours.
You want to see your boy again, and you'll do as you're told. Otherwise, you're going to have no one to blame but yourself. It's a chance you're going to have to take to show us the money.
We had a deal.
Deals change. Saw there?
Yeah, looks it.
Do it. Do it now.
Keep the mask on! Come on, get it! Cover me! What was that?
Huh? You were gonna kill her?
That was the plan.
What do you mean that was the plan? Whose fucking plan was that? Huh? What about the kid?
Father's already got a buyer.
Shit.
so sorry about your father.
Talk about this.
Let me go!
I'm going for a run. Wanna come?
No. You were never here when I needed you.
Charlie? Charlie?
We have your boy, and if you ever want to see him again, I suggest you keep this to yourself. We'll be in touch, Claire.
No, no, wait, wait. Look at me! Where is my son?
You pull that trigger, you're never gonna see him again.
Where is he?
is up there.
Thank you.
did good, boy. Most young people would have run.
My grandpa taught me to always stand my ground.
What else did your grandfather teach you?
He said never leave your fate in someone else's hands.
You even know what fate means, son? And where the hell were you two? Huh? This isn't a time to be making mistakes. Get him back to the camp. We're going on to the lodge. Now.
What about Larson and the rest of them?
They didn't show.
I told you Larson couldn't be trusted. Either got them all killed or run off with that damn money.
You don't know shit.
Sorry, Father. What do you want me to do with it?
Just leave it.
Supposed to be bad luck not taking a kill with us.
Oh, really? It's supposed to be bad luck? You're bad luck.
Show up alone and they'll kill him. And then you.
Who will? Who has my son?
Father.
Whose father?
How long we've been down here?
A couple hours.
Is this necessary?
What's your name?
Larson.
Well, Larson, something just doesn't add up. Why didn't you kill me back there?
I didn't come here for no killing.
Well, your friend sure as hell did.
Lady, I didn't know.
I don't give a shit what you didn't know. Look at him. Look at him. You took him from me. Now you're gonna help me get him back.
And if I don't?
Best start walking while you still can.
I need a rest.
We need to keep moving.
Come on. I need to catch my breath. My leg's killing me. A little higher, you would have killed me.
Wasn't aiming to kill you.
He said you were military.
Who? Charlie?
No. Father. It's hard on a son when his mother ain't around.
You know how much money is in this bag right here?
I have a rough idea.
This is my family's legacy. This is all we got left.
I know.
How do you know?
Because when your old man shut down the mill, that's all Father talked about, was money owed to him. So when your old man died,
get up. You've had enough rest. What is it?
Blood. Lots of it. It's a wolf. It's been shot. Young one, too.
There's a lot more of them. Who is it?
I don't know. Can you see him?
Take off your boots.
What?
I said give me your boots. Come on, come on, come on. I'd stay here if I were you. Thank you.
thinking? What were you thinking?
Father told me to wait. Just doing what Father told him. He didn't know no better.
Do you know we were walking into an ambush? You said my son would be here.
We were supposed to meet them at the camp. They probably left.
Where's the camp?
Through them trees.
I have no use for you if you can't get me to my son. Where'd they take him?
The lodge.
What lodge?
It's an abandoned ski lodge. It's on the back side of the mountain. It's about a 10-hour hike from here. I'm not leaving him here like this. He was like a brother to me. I won't run. I'll get you to the lodge, just let me do right by him.
Don't make me regret this.
You ever get used to taking a man's life?
I knew what I signed up for. We've wasted enough time.
Good-looking fire, boy. You hungry?
If you didn't tie me.
unit ready for that.
I can't feel my feet.
How far to where they're keeping him?
Over the ridge. About 4, maybe 5 hours. Look, it's too dark. We can't see worse shit.
What will they do to him up at the lodge?
They'll get him ready for the handoff. To a buyer.
And after that?
Lost to the world, I imagine.
You were never gonna give him back to me, were you? What's the matter with you people? What if that was your child?
How was that child?
What is it?
Or nothing.
You look a little scared.
You saw what they did to Philip. And I know you're out of ammo. Truth be told, it's not the wolves I'm worried about. Making a fire.
There's something I don't understand. Why didn't you just let me drown?
I don't know. Guess there's better ways to die.
You don't have to die on this mountain. You think about that. You said you were that child. So?
When I was about your son's age, my parents owed father money. And when they couldn't pay, he came to collect. Killed my daddy. He took my mom and me as payment, and he kept her for himself. She had the chance to escape, she ran. For the longest time, I waited for her to come back to get me. She never did.
Why didn't you run?
Didn't go away.
I think we have a lot more in common than you think. From what the letter said, he didn't take Charlie for the money. He's looking at getting revenge on a man who's already dead.
Cut his ties. They're out there.
How many?
Too many. You ready?
Sure hope so.
Remember what your grandfather said.
Always stand my ground.
Charlie. Don't run! Charlie, don't! Charlie! Damn it!
Keep moving.
Boy, he can hardly stand.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Leave him be.
Can crawl the rest of the way for all I care.
You're a proud one, ain't you, little boy? And just like your grandfather used to be.
You knew my grandpa?
Oh, yeah, I knew your grandfather. He was a righteous man. But a long time ago, the Lord turned his face away from your grandfather, and he came to me on his knees.
What'd you do?
I did what any decent man would do to a man who was drowning. I gave him my hand.
What happened?
He took it, and then he tried to pull me down with him. He kicked me. He stood on my back, and he tried to get me down all the way to the bottom. He was a righteous man. He was a self-righteous man. But no forgiveness in that man. He did to me what your mother's doing to you. You don't get it, do you? If she paid the ransom, they'd be here by now.
Something's wrong. Huh? Where are the boys?
I told them no one's coming back.
The hell are you saying?
Miss Larson can't be trusted. I would have been back by now, I guarantee that.
That's enough!
Talk like that about him again, I'll fucking kill you.
Hey. Boy, I hate to raise my boys. Now, one way or the other, those boys haven't come back. So if they're not dead, they better goddamn wish they were!
Wait, are you... We're not waiting on them?
We're not waiting on them. The plan remains the same. Turn the kid over tomorrow night to Seth. Throw him in the room.
Get over here, you little shit.
Let me tell you something about your grandfather that he didn't know. Your fate is always in somebody else's hands. And it's your family's fate to suffer. Your grandfather didn't know that. He didn't believe it, so he took his fate in his own hands and he crushed me. And now, fate's just biding her time. Waiting for you. To come back here, and she can take what is hers.
Where's Charlie's father?
Somewhere in the desert. We met in Afghanistan. I got pregnant, so we came home. Right after Charlie was born, an IED took out his father's Humvee. There was nothing left. A couple years later, I redeployed. Told myself I needed to be there. truth is, I couldn't look in my son's face without seeing his father staring back at me.
I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as I am. I should have never left my son. Is that where they're keeping him? Let's go. Everything?
Yeah.
I just checked that.
Yeah, well.
Hey. Over there. Larson.
Well, I'll be a son of a bitch.
It's Larson.
Yeah, father, keep the kid inside.
Father!
Looks like Larson brought us a gift.
Come here to kill us all.
I'm only here for my son.
You think that by bringing that stray dog back to me, that's gonna make me hand over your son?
I'm taking my son and leaving the money that was agreed on. Show him.
Where's the rest of my boys?
Dead.
Is that true? Did you kill all your brothers?
You brought this to my doorstep when you took Charlie.
You think you're gonna deal with me after you killed my boys?
I'll kill more if you force me to.
You pull that trigger, you're dead.
Let me do it, Father.
Father! We've lost enough. End this now. Please.
Son for a son.
Put your weapons down!
Put him down.
Now put your hands on your head. Do it!
Charlie! Come out of here, boy!
Mom! Charlie! Get the weapons and get over here. Charlie, get the weapons. Come on. Let's go, Charlie. That's right. Come on.
Anybody follows, and you're dead.
Father, behind me.
Start it up.
You got what you came for. Go while you still can.
Claire Hamilton. Your father may have had a restful death, but fate was not finished with him. Or with you. Nor your kid. I said it. I said it. A son for a son. But you're gonna have to carry him off this mountain.
No!
I need you to keep running, okay? Whatever you do, don't stop. What about you? I'll be right behind you. Okay? Okay, run.
Okay. You came back for me.
Of course I did. No, go! Run!
Thank you.
like your mother? Keep going. Get up! Get up! Go!
You wanna play? Hot kid? I'll play. I live for this shit. Where are you? Gotcha, you little prick.
Tend to the generator. Now! can't remember a time when I wasn't driven by rage. And my father saw it in me when I was a little boy. Tried to beat it out of me. Imagine his surprise. How it all came to a head for him when I came of age. You know, I kept Hobbs first out of curiosity. I thought I saw in her a little bit of me, and I was right. If I didn't kill her father, she would have. I only kept the others for weeding, housekeeping. He was the first one I ever met. I felt no rage for. He was a son I never had. But you can't change a man's true nature. Mother ran off. I should have known I couldn't trust you. But today you proved it. You got her betrayal in your nature. She betrayed her husband. She tried to betray me. And she certainly betrayed you when she ran off and left you here alone. Huh? I should have killed you the day I killed your mother.
I need you. Come on. I need you.
I'm not gonna die. Until you die.
Man has to kill what makes him weak.
Father!
Where is my son?
This is for my mother!
Okay. Come on, Charlie. Let's go.
Guess you'll need these back.
Why don't you hang on to them for me?